there is another item, I believe. Counselor.
Mr. Chairman, members of the board, the next item added by amendment when the agenda was adopted were two proposed resolutions seeking relief with respect to Forsyth County's water supply, one from EPD and one from the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers. You should have versions of both resolutions in front of you. I will tell you that I want to make sure that the exhibits are correct. My exhibits are out of order. And so I'm going to start with the EPD resolution. The EPD resolution should have, as Exhibit A, a letter to Kevin Farrell at Georgia Environmental Protection. So make sure it's not to Erwin Topper at the Corps. And if they are, then you've got the exhibit from the Corps resolution. So Exhibit A on the EPD resolution is to Kevin Farrell. Exhibit B is a letter from Commissioner Boff to Judson Turner. This resolution with respect to EPD sets forth in the preamble just some of the various backgrounds with respect to Forsyth County's need for water. It points out specifically that EPD is supposed to look at need in assessing the allocation of permit, with our permit allocation that we can withdraw from the various resources that we have available. And then provides that in light of the status of the tri-state water wars, it is an appropriate time for the county to in fact receive an increased allocation, and further discusses our various efforts, which of course were the attachments, Exhibits A and B, with the various letters over the years that we have sent to EPD. I don't believe that's an exhaustive list by any measure, but it is in fact two examples. Then the resolution with respect to the operative parts in Section 1 provides that if this resolution were adopted, that the Water and Sewer Department is directed to request authority from EPD to increase the county's water withdrawal limit from Lake Lanier from 16 million gallons per day, with a not to exceed monthly average of 14 million gallons per day, to 65 million gallons per day, with a not to exceed monthly average of 40 million gallons per day, provided that the director may request authority to increase the county's water withdrawal limit by a lesser amount if the director is informed by EPD that a phased increase is more likely to be accepted by the EPD. And then, of course, there's a Section 2, which is a request for increased water withdrawal limit from the Chattahoochee. In the event, number one, that EPD is unwilling to approve the full requested amount in Section 1, or the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers is unwilling to authorize the county to construct an additional intake structure on Lake Lanier, and the county is unable to come to a mutually acceptable agreement with the City of Cunningham regarding distribution of cost in connection with the use of the city's existing intake, the Director of Water and Sewer, Tim Perkins, is hereby directed to request from the EPD authority to withdraw from the Chattahoochee River up to 65 million gallons per day, not to exceed monthly average of 40 million gallons per day, provided that such request may be lessened proportionally by any approved withdrawal amount from Lake Lanier. So that is the first resolution I want to bring to your attention this evening. Mr. Chairman, it's up to the board whether they wish to discuss each resolution in turn or would like me to present both.
Both of them similar enough to just do both on one
hit. They are, so I'll quickly go through the second one. The second one sets forth, this is with respect to the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers. It too contains background. Your Exhibit A to this resolution should be a October 8th, 1987 letter to Erwin Topper, where there was a request for a county intake. Again, just with respect to the moving parts, Section 1 provides that the Director of Water and Sewer, Tim Perkins, is hereby directed to request the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers authorize the county to construct a new intake on Lake Lanier as soon as possible. And Section 2, request for water storage capacity, the Director of Water and Sewer Department is hereby directed to request the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers to provide the county with appropriate storage capacity in Lake Lanier as soon as possible and return any proposed water storage contract to the Board of Commissioners immediately upon receipt. So that would be to the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers asking for permission for an intake and for our own storage contract, which we do not presently have. Mr. Chairman.
Thank you. I would ask this one question on Tuesday of this week. I had the good fortune of being invited and did go to the governor's mansion where he gave us a briefing about water. It contained several items. I'm wondering if it would be appropriate to send copies of this, if they're approved, to him.
the board approves these as part of the motion, you could certainly direct that they be formally provided to the governor.
And there was also a Senator Tolleson who was keenly interested in this. Who I think should be, you know, informed if this is something we do. Todd, would you like to make a motion?
I make a motion in reference to the first resolution of this EPD that we approve the resolution by the Board of Commissioners of Forsyth County, Georgia, requesting an increase or withdrawal, and that a copy, if approved, is sent to the governor's office as well as Senator Tolleson. And as well as to our own state governments.
State delegation.
Our own state delegation.
You get that, Ken?
I did, it's the second.
Second.
Thank you, Commissioner.
We have a motion and we have a second. If there's no further discussion, please vote on the motion. And that passes 4-0 with Commissioner Tanner being absent.
Second, I make a motion in favor of the resolution to the ACE, resolution by the Board of Commissioners of the Forsyth County, Georgia, requesting authority to construct an intake and requesting water storage capacity, and that if this is approved, that a copy go to the governor's office as well as Senator Tolleson and our state delegate.
Second. I'll second that. We have a motion, we have a second. If there's no further discussion, please vote on the motion. And that passes 4-0, Commissioner Tanner being absent. And I think that concludes that, does it not, Ken?
Mr. Chairman, it is. We are ready for administrative hearings.